There are two students who received the impact and innovation. There are two students who are receiving the award for excellence. The student award for environmental sustainability goes to. I will now continue with the outstanding graduate award in the School of Nursing and Midwifery, Pakistan.
From Karachi, degree conferred with distinction. Supervisor was Dr. Sadia Muzaffar Bhutta. Now we move to graduates of Masters of Philosophy in Education. Aishanaz Sakhar, Amreen Peer Zulfikar Ali from Jamshoro, Azmatullah Abdul Basit from Sakhar, Benazir Majidullah Beg from Gilgit Baltistan. The next is Hoor Siddiqui from Sakhar. Then Hussain Bibi from Gulmit and Hudsa. Kiran Durdana Khan from Gizar, degree conferred with distinction. Marvi Hamidullah Khadak from Sakhar. Munir Muhammad Iqbal from Karachi, degree conferred with distinction. Nadia Ahmed from Karachi, degree conferred with distinction. Nahida Hassan from Chitral. Nahida Yasmin from Shimshal, Gujarat, Bhojan. Nausheen Hakim Ali Sunro from Darkana. Rahmat Hussain from Gilgit, Baltistan. Rosmeen Nazimuddin.
Well, the photos are necessary.
Rosmeen Nazimuddin from Karachi. Sahar Damani from Karachi, degree conferred with distinction. Samina Khaina Sher, Gurkhin Hunza. Saman Khwaja Karachi, degree conferred with distinction. Shima Gohar, Sakhar. Sidra Nawaz from Guli, Chitral. Zahur Ahmed from Sakhar. And now we move to the graduates of Masters of Education. Afshar Qayyum from Gilgit, Baltistan, degree conferred with distinction. Alia Nuzhat Yasin, Gilgit, Baltistan. Fauzia Jahan, Karimabad, Hunza. Irfana Tajuddin Kirmani, Karachi. Kalimullah Khan, Gilgit-Baltistan. Kamran Munir Hussain Maksi from Karachi, degree conferred with distinction. Khalid Zaman Sheikh Zaman from Chitral, degree conferred with distinction. Meher Kamil, Gilgit-Baltistan, degree conferred with distinction. We have last few graduates left, so perhaps the trappings can be regenerated as well. Muhammad Asif from Yasin, Gilgit-Baltistan, degree confirmed with distinction. Noor Akbar from Gilgit-Baltistan. Kayum Khan, Gilgit-Baltistan. Shahina Mughal, Nasirabad, Hunza, degree confirmed with distinction. Zahra Salim Sher Muhammad, Karachi, degree confirmed with distinction. Zahra Jameen, Gilgit-Baltistan. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to announce the name of the graduate from the Institute for the Educational Development East Africa, who has successfully completed Masters of Education. Shazma Jaffer, who you met earlier as well, Dar es Salaam, Tanzania, degree confirmed with distinction. And now, we have a graduate from the Institute for the Study of Muslim Civilizations, we have successfully completed Masters of Arts in Muslim Cultures, and we have Muhammad Basharat from Hunza.